You are.
Get your own back up on that bed.
Where am I? Where am I?
Up in my attic sewing room. Only suitable room around here that wasn't already took up. Now, come on, get on up.
Ma'am, I just want to know how I got here and where my family is.
Young'un, you've been rolled hard and put up wet. Now, you get yourself up on that bed. All right. And then we can talk ourselves a spell.
No, please, no. I don't need to go to nobody's bed. I need to know how I got here. Where the hell I am. Where's my goddamn family?
Oh, no. Earl!
What?
Now, you're gonna guess in my attic. Get one thing right from the start. They naming the Lord in this household? Oh, no. Earl!
What you hollering at me for, woman? You know I got me a bad heart and a mess of bad inners.
Hey, don't be bad inner in me. I got a serious problem up here.
What? You calling him a ruckus?
No, mister. I was just asking.
I'll pitch a fit of my own. He don't get himself back up on that bed.
You do look like you could eat corn to a picky fish, though. Yeah, he a big old boy, too. Too much for me, anyhow. I'll fetch Lewis up.
Oh, man. I just want to know where the hell my family is.
Lewis don't talk much. Some people think he's slow, but trust me, ain't nothing slow about Lewis.
Hey, what's going on, man? Hey, what?
Calm yourself down.
He definitely needs to calm himself.
No, mister, I don't need to calm myself. I just need to know where my goddamn family is.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
Boy, you was in an accident. Don't you even remember that?
Accident.
Now rest yourself back on that bed.
Oh, my God. So what about my family? I got a wife and I got a daughter and a son. You see my family.
Wasn't no one in that old messed up old plane but your own self.
Oh, no. No, we gotta get him.
Hey, you got you some of that good root work in there.
You know I do. Hey, he can't calm himself. I'm sure. Good Lord, it'd be okay if I went on and did it for him.
Hell no, I don't need that. I just need bad.
What's sauce for the goose is sauce for the gander.
No.